I hate door campers. I mean, don't get me wrong, I've done my fair share of door camping in my time, but not to the point of it being excessive, and not without damn good reason. What about door campers that also roof camp? Or door campers that also roof camp while destroying your turrets? Maybe door campers that also roof camp while destroying your turrets and trash talking? Seems like a handful, huh? Well, it is, and we may or may not experience every aspect of it. But first, we need to start from the beginning. On the 20th of September, 2020, during a peaceful Sunday afternoon. And just real quick, before we get too invested into this story, let me introduce you guys to the sponsor of today's video. Today's video is brought to you by Opera GX. Opera GX is a browser completely custom made for the gaming community. If you're like me and like to watch Twitch streams while playing a chill game or even doing some farming on Rust, you probably ran into the issue of your game or stream stuttering. Well, that's what Opera is here for. They have this awesome feature called the GX Control, which helps you enhance the performance of your PC while gaming or having your browser open. The panel allows you to do stuff like limit your RAM or CPU to whatever you allow to let your browser use. You can even see what specific tabs is using the most resources and determine which ones to keep open or close. Personally, my favorite part about this whole thing is that you can still have browser extensions like BTTV, which allows you to see more emotes on Twitch. Another awesome feature is the GX Corner, top left of the browser, which is a calendar that keeps you up to date on free games, new games, the best deals, and news in the gaming world. Everything is easily accessible, especially with the ability to have a Twitch and Discord tab on the left side. You can even get notifications whenever your favorite streamer goes live. Oh, if you're also someone that uses other apps like Facebook Messenger or WhatsApp, you'll be able to add those to your browser as well, making your everyday life just a little bit easier. You also have the chance to customize your browser to however you want, with different colors, background images, and the colorful backlight also works with Razer Chroma users. If you're at all interested in checking out or downloading Opera GX, be sure to click the link in the description to download it for free. And once again, thank you so much to Opera GX for sponsoring today's video. Now, back to the story. Unfortunately, I did run into a problem with my mic not being picked up, at least for the first day, but I will improvise.
Stuff. I'm gonna go look for fucking. Somebody just shot at me.
Ooh, that's a good find.
That's the most confusing. How much longer do you have on you?
Boars are a good source of animal fat and food. Definitely worth a grab. We continued to head further inland. After about 30 seconds or so of being on foot, we found a possible place to call home. It was a raided base with no TC, with already a couple furnaces and a tier 1. We had no reason to not take it over. Soon after taking over the base, nighttime came upon us. I set up a fire to stay nice and warm. We also had another person join in. Guess who it is?
Yep. Sir. Ain't about that life.
Yep, it was my good friend Pablito. Now things will really start to kick off. Ooh, an airdrop.
Okay, so he's coming down. We cam the bomb. Zigzag going.
I
I'm golden.
Sounds like someone got DB'd. Let's go up and check it out.
Headshot him? I'm down there. I headshot him. Man doesn't give a fuck about healing. Oh.
Alright then. Let's try that again.
Lovely.
Okay, he left a few things in my body. Let's see what we can do with this.
Well, he might have been with the other guy because he didn't kill him.
Oh but... shit, I shot at?
Oh, okay. I don't know. Oh. Yep.
Other one's back up at that base.
There's a guy sitting really far in that rock at the compound, though. Let's see if I can get a flank on him.
Yeah. Alright, you ready? You gonna watch me in that buddy?
Hey, you got this. Come on, now's your time.
He's up there, I see him.
And bullseye.
Oh, behind, dude! Bernie, get out of there, just get out of there. There's like five people behind. There's like three people in my body.
All right, change positions. We gotta move.
Yeah. And like, I fucking...
Oh! Oh, watch out behind you, buddy!
Give yourself trash.
That's the definition of speaking too soon.
Eh, that fight wasn't worth fighting anymore. We moved on to explore the junkyard to see what we can gather. Which wasn't much, but we were taking all that we can get. Then we made our way towards the satellites, until we heard something in the distance.
Might want to go deeper that before we head to that, to be honest.
To be honest, it's probably not the smartest idea to go towards Ray with our only gear, but we like to take the risk.
Ooh. No, I think we're on the other hill, right? Next to them. I think I found it. Sounds like two.
Sounds like we found it.
Yep, door's on the south side. They got a door on.
I mean, so they're gonna come out.
Gonna hide here, wait for them to come out. No. They do not. Okay.
I'm making a building plan and a hammer for you.
I got a building plan hammer. Oh, actually, wait, I'm making a TC right now. I have wood on me. I got 800 extra wood. They're coming out.
They're coming out.
One's out.
Hit him once. Hit him again.
He's dead. Downed nice. Him. Hit the one in there. Headshot him.
Oh my god, he's loaded. This guy's loaded, dude.
I need you to help me cover this with a gun. I'm lit. Yeah. I hit him twice in there. Dead.
He's dead.
This guy's loaded. Full inventory.
Ah, they had a single door airlock. Our best bet was to seal ourselves in to give us time for a bag timer to go down.
Hang on.
Oh, I've already got a bag on me. Okay. Oh, get in quickly.
Look, watch out. Shit.
What? Okay,
Here, I got this.
He's on there right now.
Yo, I have the shotgun, watch out. I'm gonna go up, alright?
Yeah. You got an extra shotgun ammo? I've got a DB, but no ammo. Anything would do.
Come on, let me build.
Oh, okay.
You up there?
He's definitely up there.
Even though I died, Pablo and Tom were able to hold their ground inside. I ran back to see that there was no one there. Whomever the raiders were just gave up. Pablo gave me the bag he had inside of the raided base, and I spawned in to make sure that there was nothing left over. Really, not much was there. But luckily, Tom did find a tier 2 workbench on one of the bodies, which was a huge upgrade for us. I then returned back to our base, and with the materials that we got from the counter raid, a few base upgrades were done. By the way, I did have blueprints ready from past wipes on this server, which in the long run will help us out tremendously. Chapter 2, Leftovers. As I was in base crafting some guns and meds, we noticed a hackable crate was dropped at the airfield. Of course, we went to check it out.
I might be about to kill the guy in the tower. I'm almost at the ladder, and he has no idea. Killed him. And then there's an LR in the tower to the southeast as well. He's inside the tower now.
Clearing the bottom of Pablo's tower, I made my way up and saw that he made a pretty big gain. With what we had, we decided it was in our best interest to leave and keep our gear count high. On our way back home, I noticed something that we didn't before. Damn, that's a big base. And really not that far from ours at all. Something we definitely gotta keep an eye on. Huh, I wonder what those shots are. Let's check them out.
Fucking shit on my parade, you fucking bitch. I'm hoping to something else.
Ooh, the Kate base. Couple turrets with no TC. Definitely worth grabbing.
Let's go.
You're not just reading this. You should buy the fucking. Steady. Good. Compound both. Right.
Yeah, he's at the right back sider. Sarkin really died to fucking bow kids on top of dome. Okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna fast forward to these next 30-ish minutes or so. Soon after our trip to the dome, nighttime came upon us. We used that to our advantage and made a trip to the sewer branch, with a goal to get some scrap for a tier 3 workbench. After that, the hackable crate once again was dropped at the airfield. Of course, we made our way over there, and we got into a couple fights. But it wasn't anything too crazy, and neither was the crate, with the best thing being an armored door. Now, this is where we sat in base and questioned what our main objective was. I mean, don't get me wrong, the server has been fun. We've gotten into our fair share of fights and snowballed up to a pretty good state, but we like to have a set in stone plan. We like to have a target, something or someone to pit our focus on. And then, as we were sitting there in base talking about it, an opportunity presented itself. As Tom and Pablo were out to the east of airfield farming, they got shot at from this island. And not by someone on ground, but by someone on their roof.
And they roof camped, they live over on the island by the river. They sit in their tower and shoot you with silencers.
Of course, something like that immediately intrigued me. A group built on an island, roof camping. That was something worth going for. Although, for now, we need to focus on getting a tier 3, considering that's what we need to craft any form of raiding tools.
Ooh, the guy in there. Hit him.
What's going on up in here?
That's probably the explosion room over here. I fell down, but there's boxes down here we can bust open. Anybody have a tool? Bernie, TC's right here too, dude.
Oh, how's he coming? Bernie, 50. Coming from the other, coming from the roof camp base. I'm not shooting yet. Him twice, three times, dead.
Bro, oh my god. Holy fuck. I need something to break this fucking TC with.
Oh. Shit, I thought we killed in the field. Ow, I just got bowed at. Can you see a boat, kid?
Seems like we interrupted someone's raid. This could definitely be some juice.
There's a whole TC full of stone.
Coming in.
Ooh, okay. I wonder what's in this locked box. And holy shit.
Okay. 700 scrap.
And the best part about all this, okay, we can pick up the tier 3. Not only did we get a tier 3 workbench, but we also got an extra 700 scrap along with tons of resources. This, to us, was assigned to make a new base. I mean, the base we are currently in is extremely small, not something we can really grow in. So, with everything we had, we ran back home and I whipped out a jackhammer to do some farming to ensure that we can finish the main base quick. Meanwhile, Pablo and Tom were making a trip to the bandit camp to buy a minicopter. Shortly after, we picked our spot for the new base, which actually was less than a grid away from our original home, right on the same mountain. As Pablo continued to build, I continued to farm, even going down towards the big base that we saw earlier on, which, oddly enough, wasn't active. We continued to make our new home nice and cozy, transferring everything over and putting down outside TCs to avoid being griefed. Then, as we were out on one more farm run before ending the night, there was a surprise waiting for us.
You got two guys, L5 coming your way. I can jump up from the hill if you want to try and hit them like head on. Yeah, they're going to be by that shop. Yeah, they're running the road. They look good.
Pablo spotted some gear guys following us. We got to be careful.
Yeah, they're AK. Two of them. They're like right at that. Oh, I'm dead from someone else behind. YouTube that JK. I'm on a timer.
Fuck, dude, we're dead. We're dead. There's one above.
Yeah, one's on my body right now.
That motherfucker's the MVP, dude.
You know, the coolest part about the whole thing was that random naked that came out of nowhere and gave me the one thing that would save me. Honestly, it felt like good karma. Thanks to that guy, I was able to escape and make it home. And that was a good note to end the night on. It was already pretty late, and as it seemed, our guys over on the island weren't on at the moment. We haven't seen them in a while. Wait, what? Okay, I have an idea.
See one of them stand on top of the hill, unless that's Tom.
That's me too.
Okay, yeah.
There they are.
Okay, we have deployment.
Time to go for a swim.
Diver in the water. I see one person down there. Yeah, let me come back. Okay.
And there's the copter.
I see someone sleeping down there.
What the fuck?
Go northeast. Okay. I see his body. Yeah, right next to you right now is where there's a sleeper. Straight down, you see it? Yeah. Oh, I just got a headshot. Lovely.
I need to tread carefully. Health isn't looking too good. Go back under.
Nice.
Got the first crate, but it's getting too dark to see. Luckily, Tom dropped off a gun with a flashlight.
Drop it now. Alright, kill myself.
Wait, who's that?
Get it?
What?
Maybe.
Okay. Don't get too excited. Look for the crates. Seaweed is making it impossible to find these crates. Screw it. Let's get out of here.
Where's the fucking side of this ice flag? I'm gonna smack into that. Oh, dude, you made me fucking jump. Thanks for the loot, suckers.
Even though we couldn't find the last crates, it was still a major win, and a damn good way to end the night. But this is nowhere near the end of our journey. Actually, just the beginning. And luckily this time, my mic will actually be working. Either way, if something breaks, you're getting one regardless because of the insurance.
Hey, man.
What?
What's
what? This guy's fucking
lying. And now you are too. I'm being paged through the hall.
The pit?
This is an important project.
The one who brought it here.
Who the hell is setting off my turrets? Maybe just some random naked trying to get some loot? Who knows? Okay. Huh? Are you freaking kidding me? What the fuck is happening right now? Thanks, actually.
I'm back, dude.
Dude, there's like literally like fucking 10 like people out here with compound bows. I'm not even kidding. I've been fucking popping their heads off for like 10 minutes now.
Yeah,
them. Like literally, there's like fucking 5-6 of them. I want to say, it's fucking ridiculous.
Yeah, it was, they were trying to compound our turret earlier.
Yeah, they're still shooting.
Are you on the roof?
Yeah, I'm on the roof. Good.
I think I kind of want to like see like where they're at.
They keep coming from the 20. The guys in the water. That was the base we saw yesterday. We don't know for sure if that's where they live, but they do keep coming from that direction. I just killed another one.
Yeah, these guys have been doing this shit all day. Like,
yeah. Looks like they got someone on their roof now. Kill another one. Coming here, bro. Like, fuck off. Oh, look at the turret killed him. That's too bad. Where's this other guy at? Where's that guy? We figured ignoring them would work, but they were persistent. Arrow after arrow, they continued to shoot at our base and turrets. These guys obviously wanted some attention. Were you guys actually just gonna come over here just to fucking shoot shit with, like, what the fuck?
Where are you at?
What side? Killed one.
Literally just shooting our turret. They're trying to just like be in line.
Kill another one. Gotta heal. Just gonna loot all these fucking compound bows and take them inside and despawn them. One of their names Trey. Train.
Yeah. Train.
Yeah. Like train and the letter N at the. Now they're shooting at their fucking. On the roof. Damn L9. Are you serious right now, dude?
The breaking twig. Like, yeah, like these guys are the definition of bitches.
Not only are they sitting outside with compound bows, but now they're on the roof shooting at our base. I have a feeling this is far from over. Okay, let me make sure the shit's picking up my mic. Come in here, bro. Like, fuck off. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, cool. I'm gonna shoot a fucking incendiary rocket at their base. Probably won't reach, but whatever. We got nowhere close to their fucking base, dude.
You can even shoot. Nope. 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 What a noob. Fucking noob. Fucking noob.
Yeah, keep coming over here, nothing, bro, because you're scared to lose your gear. Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, like I said, this was far from over. They did this for hours. And I mean hours. Dead. Kill another one. I'm dead. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. I couldn't even see that guy. And they're on the roof of the fucking L9, bro. Are you serious right now? Ooh. Where the f- what? I literally don't see him. Oh, there's two of them. They left. Hit him.
Coming up with HP rockets.
Hit one. Killed one. I see one up there, hit him. Bro, you need to like work on your shot, buddy. You have an L96. You have literally a fucking hit scan weapon, and you can't even hit me.
Get in.
Sorry, guy. I'm gonna just push out and kill these fucking kids. Like, there's no point. Yeah, I'm gonna push out and kill them. I'm fucking over this. Fucking bad. Could you get out of here? Killed Star Guy. Killed one. Killed another.
You want me to push out there?
Yeah, let's push out there together. You're gonna be right there, careful. Kill one.
Jesus Christ, I'm fucking lit.
How are they hitting me? I'm literally on the other side of a fucking hill from them, dude. How are they hitting me? Good one. Damn that. Dead. That guy's dead too. Killed the other guy. Nice. There's another one to the 340. I just saw him. He's dead. Headshot him. Another guy. No, I'll come over and check. They're mic spamming now. I'm stupid, man. Killed one. After about an hour or two of fighting these guys, they finally gave up. I mean, we finally had room to breathe and get our bearings. And with the first opportunity I had, I made a run to the outpost to trade some stone for wood, which gave us the ability to finish off our compound. A little taste of revenge is always sweet, but first, I want to make sure we're ready for our raid defense. Ooh, I hear the heli. Let's see if we can tag it. There it again. There it again.
Fuck! What the fuck?
What? Flying away.
What?
It's literally what? Yeah, I think it literally flew away. I think our attempt on the heli got the door camper's attention again, because not even moments later, they came up with a few things to say.
Somebody's outside, by the way.
Yeah, I heard him.
Hello? Yeah, I'm naked. I just spawned a beast.
He's not naked. I heard
dudes. I got a question for you guys.
What up, dude? What up? Sorry, I was watching Netflix.
Is there any way, like, I could farm for some weapons and shit? Just spawn, I'm trying to get some weaponry.
Ask him who he's talking in game to. I heard him talking in game.
Who are you talking in game to, Dad?
I was talking to you.
No, before he ran up, I heard him talking in game.
No, but before you ran up here, Beard.
I was talking in game chat.
It was obvious bait. The guy was terrible at lying. Even when I had the opportunity to sneak out and clear the area, I spotted one of them once again sneaking around on the rocks, camping our base. Oh, gear guy outside. Hold on, I see him. He's you know, remember that barricade? That was that guy placed at that one point?
Yeah.
Yep. Killed one.
You killed one, you said?
Yeah, come out here, see if you can loot it. I'll keep an eye out. I'm going to your right around there. Go behind you, maybe closer to the cliff. These guys were relentless. They never gave up. Even while I was AFK, they were tampering with our compound. Are we here? If it wasn't obvious, I was over these guys. They were really pushing my buttons. At this point, it was 5:14 p.m., almost my fifth hour being on the server today. Every single minute spent fighting these guys off. We were afraid to even leave our front gate, and about 10 minutes later, Pablo got on. We caught him up on everything and decided it was about time we gave them a taste of their own medicine. I don't know exactly how many, I just know it's a lot.
I had a compound built on me.
I just build in. Oh my god, I can literally build in right here, bro.
They're fucking awful at the game.
What the fuck? I can literally... What? How is no one else built into here? So you're telling me our base is getting fucked with all day and they can't get in, but this one is just like... I'm dead. There's a turret. This may take a while. Oh wait, we can see a turret right here. I can see a turret perfectly right here.
Can you shoot it?
Oh! I need to be picked up. Alright, let's try this from a different angle. whole process takes a little while, but you'd be surprised at how much anger and frustration filled up our dedication to this. Also, Pablo's internet went out. It was all on us. Ah, there we go. Now if I just... Perfect. I check. Even like just pumpkins and shit like that would do. Yeah, I think I can just literally walk straight in right here. Like, I don't think there's any other turrets facing this direction. Fuck it. Yeah, I can drop in right here. I'm going in. I want to get to this turret that I broke already. Got a bolty. Oh, yeah, I see. You should, we can get this.
What'd you get, Paul?
Got it. Here you go. Take that and then half the ammo I have. I think of like, I almost want to raid into this thing to see what's in that box. There might be some shit in there. As it seemed, these guys logged off for the night. I mean, I don't blame them. It was getting late and they just spent the last 5 hours to work at us for nothing. And this is what they get in return. A bunch of missing turrets and bolties. We even blew open one of their gatehouses. That guy's back. He's like, son, are you still doing it? Door's broken.
I found a bandana though.
There was literally nothing inside that box. Broke the last turret. We quite literally left no turret behind. A clear and cut message that would be hard for these guys to miss. And there was no doubt in our minds that they would know who did it. Although, right now, it was getting late and we didn't have much left in us. So, we made our way out of their compound with inventories full of bolties and ammo, then locked up our base and called it quits on day two. And, to be honest, we had no doubt in our minds that we would wake up offline raided. I'm gonna be honest, after I got off that night, I wasn't fully satisfied. I mean, sure, we got a bit of revenge by destroying all their turrets, but they weren't there to see it happen or experience it. It didn't quite sit right with me. I wanted more. I wanted to make these guys suffer like they made us. The plan was simple, really. Farm up enough boom to take much more than just a few turrets from them. Because unlike them, we actually planned on finishing the job.
Do this.
Was a still screen of you pulling out the damn jackhammer?
Damn, looks like they did some farming while I was off. That's gonna help a lot, actually.
And then we can start. I mean, if you want, we can start. Here you go. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Just letting you go.
They did a lot of farming while I was offline, which actually puts us ahead of schedule. I got some scrap and made a quick trip to the outpost to buy some low grade, then did some more crafting. My curiosity also got the better of me. I was wondering why these guys didn't even attempt to offline raid us. I went to take a peek at their base, but they're in the compound right now. Oh no, two more, three more just came out of their base, geared, four, five. Okay. There's quite a few of them down there. I'm down to raid them. We can. Got another one. I'm just fucking
so cute.
So if you look down at the turrets, you can see like all the shit, like the electrical next to them. And if we break them.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh! Oh my head. Oh! Anyone got a bandage?
Yeah, here.
Ouchie.
Oh, I got a double headshot. Ouch. I'm dead. Them being online just made this all so much better, but we need to be quick. We didn't want them to log off and we missed our opportunity at an online raid. I did a little bit more crafting, then we grabbed some materials for our raid base. It was time for us to take the fight to them. Do we have stuff to craft meds as well? Like the leather grade?
I have 991 metal frags, I have 500 leather grade and 1,000 cloth.
Okay, that's good.
No, please!
Send it.
Start upgrading this shit? Say.
Why do?
Okay, I'm gonna build up right here. Oh, all this shit before. Yeah, but it says right there.
Fuck up the bag, guys. I got no idea.
I got a bag here for you. I got a bag here for you.
There you go. Okay, so are we gonna rocket the walls, the external walls, or are we gonna C4 them?
I say we rocket them, save C4 in case we get an armored wall.
It was time to get some revenge, and these guys had no idea what was coming at them.
Yeah, don't get chopped in the right.
We're gonna shoot right here. Okay, I'm gonna blow up. Gotta shoot at the turrets before we move up. Luckily, we know the layout.
Oh, it broke.
Yeah, it broke. I can hear them inside. They're going up to the window floor, careful. Minicopter to the 160.
Put a ladder on the floor here so they can't.
I thought that was too loud.
Should be aware, it's starting to get nighttime, so I'm not going to be able to see shit.
Oh.
Hit one.
Oh.
Yeah. Can I can fucking beam him? Hit him twice.
There's a fucking naked right here.
And one of them has a heavy helmet on. Hit him once.
Okay, we have. Oh, he's dead.
He's dead. Night vision.
Oh, his body's falling. It's starting to fall. Okay, I'm pushing in. Oh, it's fucking square. I'm blowing in right here.
Yeah.
Trap heli? Oh shit. The minicopter landing to the 290 on the hill. Armored wall. Oh, guy in there. He's up there to the right. Last time I saw him. I'm gonna keep rocketing. I have one more rocket left.
Yeah, I got a couple rockets left. What are you gonna do here?
I'm shooting the gun. I was just blowing in right there. Watch out up there. There's one guy up there.
I didn't get any
hit markers.
You want me to boost you?
Yeah. Dead.
Yeah, no. Oh, one more. I'm dead. He's full heavy.
Where is he?
Above. Straight up. Hope he jumped up.
I gotta reload. Box of stone here. Two boxes of stone. Holy shit. I gotta reload. And heal. I'm inside where I jumped up, so be careful. Don't shoot me. I can loot this guy's body for meds.
It was
God.
Full heavy, so just watch out.
He's using GL. Killed one. Killed full heavy. GL fell. Nice. You can grab that.
Dakota, there's one out there. You're good.
I'm shooting at the bag. Dead bag's gone.
There's one sitting in a bush. He just shot at me.
Killed another full metal.
Yeah. He's running back.
His body fell. If you guys can get inside, I think this is to the TC right here.
Yeah, I'm looting my body right now.
There's one up there at the jump up again. Same spot.
Yeah.
The heavy metal was. I can see his feet. He's dead. Got him.
You have to watch the bridge a little bit.
Oh.
We need ladders. Do you guys have the ladders on you?
Ladders.
Okay,
yeah.
Come up. You can come up. You're fine in here. There's a fucking box of components. Two boxes of stone. If you drop down, there's a turret right underneath me, but there's an armored door here that goes inwards.
I'm gonna C4 this armored door.
Yeah, go ahead.
Headshot him, he's dead.
Here, hold this.
Dakota's is down at the bottom, dude.
I'm going up.
Whereabouts was he, Dakota?
She's at the breach.
He's to the right of the breach. I'm just gonna up.
I'm shooting it back. The bag's gone. I'm coming down, Pablo. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Shit. I think it's another armor door. Yep.
I'm getting silenced at by somebody.
There's a guy in the breach.
Yeah, I didn't wait. I just saw him.
And he's like...
Oh, God. Is that us?
I downed him. The guy that had a grenade launcher, I downed him.
Oh, my God.
Him.
Okay, good. Okay. I'm gonna push out. I'm gonna push out on this.
Yeah. I'll come with you. Oh, what the fuck?
Kill two guys outside.
I'm dead. Suppressed.
The suppress is coming from behind somewhere.
Yeah, THC at all.
I'm waiting inside. I'm getting fucking suppressed too. I jump back inside. I had to jump inside.
Should I try chucking C4 on that door? I don't know if I'm gonna hit the frame.
That's a tough one.
Heat. Uh oh.
Did you miss?
Hit the frame.
Shit. Watch out for up above you too. Yeah, oh, there he goes. Did you see his body fucking fling down? You think there's another door past this one? What if we blew that up and then went down? You know what I mean? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh,
hold
no.
On a minute.
Oh, no.
I'm good.
Are we sure?
I hope so.
I'm dead.
Oh, I'm dead. I don't quite understand how that actually killed us, though,
that's
but yeah.
Tough. That's actually tough.
Both die?
Oh, yeah. We're dead. I'm running back in. Fuck it.
I don't remember base. I got 177.
That's actually
on my
tough.
Bank.
That's tough.
That is very.
There's a geared guy like, outside of base.
Oh, they picked up the ladders, I think. They did.
Oh, the C4 probably broke them.
I just got rocked to death. Are you serious?
Rip.
There's a bunch of guns in his body. That sucked that fucking C4 killed us, dude.
Yeah, well, that's probably a lost raid.
Yeah, most likely. They probably got, like, our shit. Due to an unfortunate death, we just lost the raid. Damn it. I'm running in.
I'm in here.
It's gonna get a lot harder for me to... Yo,
they looted my fucking body. They're behind this armored door of it all.
Oh no, really?
Yeah.
Ouch.
So, that's GG's?
Yeah, unless they open that door. We got two boxes of stone right here.
Killed him in there. Yeah. Armored like three garage doors.
What the fuck? No, their batteries. Oh, dude, so much food.
Oh, because the C4 killed us through the floor.
Yep, C4 literally killed us through a wall. So. We're so close, dude, to their core. That's tough. Do we have more HV rockets? Because if we can go through this next armored door, we might have a chance.
Should we go for the single one, though, or the single one, right?
Yeah, that goes into their core, so they might have some doors open in there or something. Unfortunately, they grabbed the rest of our rockets and ran them deeper into their base. All we had left was a few high-velocity rockets, which might just be enough to get to this next door, but we didn't really think it would get us too far. There's a guy up here at the, like, the... Got him. This guy's butt is sticking through the ceiling right here. Do you see that, Wablo? His feet and then butt stick to the ceiling. It's like peekaboo.
Oh,
that hurt.
Yeah. Yeah, I can't do that no more.
I'm legit trying to keep people out the best I can. That suppressed guy's out here somewhere, and I can't fucking see him. It's just he's like.
Which means, oh.
Why do they keep dropping down right there? Oh, yikes.
The bear's helping us.
Yeah, I'm leaving that bear alive because every time it's
is it open?
I got TC.
Oh my God, no
I
way.
I played it. Got off.
Listen, I have 30.
Oh! I got 3 stacks of extra ammo, a rocket.
Oh, nice, okay.
Oh my God, so many comps. turret's gone.
Okay. If you can seal off this up here, if you can make a double door, then we can seal off this part up here.
Yep.
That'd be perfect.
But you want it right here?
Yeah, yeah. Nice. If you can build the cut in too.
Shit, dude.
Okay, they closed this garage door here, so we're good for a second.
Killing.
Nice. Nice, nice. Oh my god, they had all their core doors open, dude. What the fuck?
Yep.
Damn, a box of fucking metal, box of stone. What the? Oh my god. Okay.
Yeah.
They have a decent chunk of sulfur in here, too.
2.5 stacks of explode and one rock.
Yeah. Penalty. Holy shit, they're actually kind of loaded.
65 tech trash.
Damn. What's in these lockers? I'm fucking curious to know what's in those things.
Yeah.
Running the guns, right?
We've gotten a bunch of guns. We still have two loot rooms upstairs, actually, we haven't been into yet. And there's like four lockers here. So the loot rooms upstairs might.
Yeah, yeah.
Loot hey, so hold it.
Oh, Bernie, they sealed me off from you. They closed the garage door.
Yep, yep. I just noted.
I can blow it.
Don't. There's a naked down here with them. I almost fucking died. That would have been bad. They would have had the core again.
This fucking roof. Two right up.
Yeah, this is a sticky situation.
Okay, well, you wanna. When I'm close to breaking this, you wanna open that door and like push the same time
with label on it? I can see it. I'm ready.
6 HP, I'm reloading. It's gone. I'm peeking. He's looking for the armor.
Kill them.
Nice.
Pablo, you're not gonna be able to get in there, dude.
Somehow, through some miracle, we got control of their core, but the fight wasn't over yet. 1 HE just in case. I'm gonna come boost you in right now. Go.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. It is, really?
Yeah, very. Oh. Now, unless I was looking at the wrong thing. We need to block off that armor door somehow. I don't know how we will.
I got a flame trap here.
That'd be perfect.
I just need to get some low grade to put in it.
They're at the armor door.
Yeah. Oh! He shot a rocket through the double armor door.
Oh, shit. This one door is making us extremely vulnerable. We gotta do something about it. No fucking way.
Yep.
They're at the armor door. They opened the hatch. Careful. I mean, there's nothing else in there, right? Oh my god, you just gave me a heart attack. Careful.
Down there.
Ah, fuck it. Kill two of them in there. Guy full heavy in there. Fuck. This armor door is so low, dude. If we can break it, we can fucking put our own door there, and we'll be set.
Well, we have...
Ah, he's oh. Right there, dude! He just rocketed himself and me! Fuck! I got all my stuff. Uh-oh. Oh. D4. They're gonna try to double one.
There.
Oh. Well, they plucked the flames. Oh, god.
Where the fuck are you guys even at?
Cool.
Yeah, bitch.
Oh, I just killed like 12. Oh, shit.
It was just crunch.
Oh.
I'm fine. I'm chilling.
Wait, what?
Kill another.
Oh, we got all the rockets back in C4 they got from us.
Really?
Yeah, it was in a small box I didn't even fucking see.
So they had more in there then?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You guys shooting a rocket?
When you're clear? Yeah.
Okay, 1 second. Go ahead. I'm going heavy metal.
Perfect.
Look at all the dead bodies in here, dude. I killed so many in here.
Bernie, be careful with that right there. We need to go through that. So.
In this launcher. You hear all the guys outside?
Yeah.
Go ahead. I got an HD rocket. That's gonna break, right? Okay, go ahead. I'll go in as soon as you shoot it. Killed one. Okay.
Hello. Okay, that's the front
door. Oh, dude. wait, was that them leaving, do you think? With all the shit?
Maybe.
By the sounds of it, we pushed them out the other side of their base. They were on the run, and I knew exactly where they were going. I think of, like, I almost want to raid into this thing to see what's in that box. Might be some shit in there. This was their last line of defense, and we were not going to let them get away.
You know what we need to do?
Oh, you know where they might be going?
What?
To this fucking base they have outside. Yeah, I think they came out of this door over here. They left the door open on the side. No, okay. They're in here. They're in this gatehouse over here. Okay. Yeah, they're in here. I hear them all. I hear them all inside. Boom? Yeah. I can hear them inside. I hear a bunch of them inside. Oh, ow. Found them, and they ain't getting away. I watched the other entrance. Pablo, Tom, and Dakota's blew in the other side. It was time to end this. Quite safe, because you guys are going to be on your own.
I was going down by the fucking turret. I have one rocket on me.
There's more rockets.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah.
9 rockets in here. Just keep watching for now. We're back. Got here. One. Tom's there.
Oh, yeah, M2's in there.
And another rocket. Oh, and 3 more C4. I can't grab any more of that.
You said we use 60 rockets. I have a box up here with a barbecue pit. Wanted to check it just in case. Oh, there's a bolt right here on the ground. Them talking in chat about the raid was a clear and cut sign that we got the last of their loot. The job was done, and this time I was completely satisfied with the outcome. These guys got what they deserved, and hopefully next time they decide to door camp someone, they will think twice about whether or not those people will fight back. Now, as the story comes to a close, we always try to do at least one good deed before leaving the server for good. After moving all of the loot back to our main base, we made a quick stop by the outpost and did a bunch of recycling, when we noticed a few people in the lower tier gear level. Done?
Yeah, I'm done.
Okay.
I look, you want to give this guy some trap, just because he didn't try to jump on us. How much did you give him?
128. It was just a extra I had. I've another 2,000 on me, so I'm still here. Apple. Oh, okay. That's unfortunate.
Yeah, so I decided it knocked him the fuck out. Well, I still have 7 cameras, dude. Hold up.
Oh, look at that. I'm gonna give some to this guy. Hey, dude, you want some scrap?
Yeah.
There you go, dude.
I was just saying, I need some scrap, dude.
Well, there you go.
Oh, dude, I was trying to buy some more car parts.
There you go, man.
Thank you so much.
You're all set. You're good. Yeah, no problem.
Hey, do you guys need wood? Do you guys need wood?
Wait, what?
No, we're good, man.
You sound like fucking Bernie, man.
Oh, god damn it. Oh, god, what the fuck?
Alright, bye, guys. You guys have a great day. You need wood.
Later, man.
You need wood.
Don't murder me, please.
You're back. You're back here. Have a good day, man. Be safe.
Now, as for the rest of the loot, we left it in a base while it decayed. Who knows? Maybe some random fresh pond will come across it, or another group in need. Either way, our time in the server comes to a close, and yet another story ends. But don't worry, there's plenty of others for me to tell. Just, you know, stick around. Oi! If you did enjoy the video, or movie, please do drop a like, and you know, maybe a sub if you're feeling frisky. Also, if you'd like to see some more behind the scenes stuff, along with staying up to date on video releases or other things like giveaway streams and memes, be sure to join my Discord.